Sanjay Jain, MD of CITI Textiles Limited and the chairman of CITI, Apex Mill Association in India. Hello, Sanjay ji.
Hi.
Hearty congratulations.
Thank you. It's a very grand conference.
Right now we are in Delhi for the CITI conference. Huge attendance, even the political dignitaries had all attended on time. Sanjay ji, what is the purpose of this conference?
Well, as you know, we have completed 60 years of service to the industry.
Right.
And the Confederation of Indian Textile Industry really felt it was a moment to celebrate and share. Right. So that's why we've had this conference, which was named Global Textile Conclave, right, 2018. So we give a global perspective, have global speakers, global delegates,
right,
and take it to a next level from the normal conferences which we have. And that's why you see yourself in Vigyan Bhavan with a big hall of 1,200 seating capacity. Mm-hmm. And another thing which we have done in our Diamond Jubilee, which is the first in its kind, is to have an innovation contest, which we have named Innotex 2018.
Right.
And we're having the finals tomorrow morning from 10 to 1:30. And the award will happen with Mr. Suresh Prabhu in the evening in the valedictory session.
Wow, so many new and innovative things happening. A conference in Vigyan Bhavan with political dignitaries, 1,200 sitting capacity, huge delegate attendance, and competition for innovation. So Sanjay ji, what is next now? How do you take this ahead?
Well, we have always believed in CITI, right, that sharing is very important.
Absolutely.
CITI is an apex body and we don't directly reach to the grassroots people. That's why through social media, we are the only textile, organization who covers the entire industry from fiber to fashion and also looks after both domestic and export front. So we have a full perspective. We're working at the grassroots level with farmers also.
Right.
We're also working at the policy level with the highest authorities in the government, central and state.
Right.
And apart from carrying on this good work, we like to integrate more with the industry. We have started sharing on social media our daily textile news, totally free of cost. Everyone else charges and it's open to each and every person.
Right.
We have a few thousand people already following us. My dream is we have 20, 30, 50,000 people of the industry following us.
Wow.
Let them get this free of cost. Let us share data, analysis and give them an opportunity to know.
Right. So Sanjay ji would aptly, we would call him the Modi of the textile industry right now, because very, very social media savvy. He has started all the things that he has shared, tweets. He tweets very regularly, and CITI has come out with a soft copy of newsletter which is circulated free to the members, which is a very good thing, because share and care, that is the base for
very important. Yeah.
So now how do you plan to integrate the whole industry together?
As I said, we have also in this year, we tried to get all the apex other associations together,
right,
on the same platform, and we had a meeting in May. Which we also have named it loosely, National Committee on Textiles and Clothing, NCTC,
okay,
where all the major AEPC, TexproSale, SRTPC, even FICCI, we're trying to get even the national chambers who have textile committees on board, so that all of us can work together, a common cause with a common goal, share information. If I do some research, why should someone duplicate it?
Absolutely.
So if someone calls me within a minute, I send all our presentations, representations, without thinking twice that they will take credit for it.
Yeah.
I think so this attitude is very important, because we are responsible to the industry. Every common man, this is a big industry, huge industry, $150 billion. Every man cannot have access directly, does not know what's happening.
Yeah.
It's our duty to create platforms and channels through which we can reach out to people.
Right. So Sanjay Jain, man with a mission. Sir, what would be the takeaway for this conference? I mean, you would still be in the hangover for the...
No. What I said in my inaugural welcome address, I hold here, let's get out of the blame mode and move into the introspect mode. Let's look internally, see what we can change rather than see what needs to be changed externally. Leave that work to organizations like CITI,
right,
to engage with external stakeholders and do whatever best is possible. For you, for the industry, let's see how you can become more efficient, more productive and sustain yourself in this VUCA world. Thank you.
And Sanjay ji said, from you to we, is
yes,
how we grow, and
absolutely,
best wishes from
Thank
Cotton
you.
Guru to
Thank you. Thank you, Cotton Guru, for always being there.